In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to turn the lights on. Hello everyone, it's nice to see you guys here again. If you're new here, my name is Will and I am a travel photographer. I do photography tutorial videos and travel vlogs. Okay, so let's get into the topic. Okay, so today I'm going to show you a quick Lightroom tip on how to use Radial Filter to make your photo pop a little bit. So take this photo for example. I took this shot in Venice. I really like this photo because it's got the perfect leading line. I got the gondolas and the pier pointing at the beautiful background here, and even got the dramatic clouds. But I still feel that this photo is missing something. I really wish this light was lit when I was on site, but it's okay. We can add the light back in by just using Radial Filter in Lightroom. So let's go to the Radial Filter and let's drag a circle, which is roughly the size of the light, right about there. And now we have to invert the mask so the filter only affects the area of the light. But since we're adding in something that wasn't on the scene, so it's important that our adjustment have to make sense. So then let's crank up the exposure, make it lighter, and of course the light has to be warmer. Like so. And I want to make the lights to be softer, so I'm gonna drag the dehaze lighter to the negative side. I'm gonna make that a little bit wider. Okay, now it's looking pretty good. I'm just gonna make sure the feather is smooth so the light is more natural. Okay, now that we have done the light, it's important to not forget about the reflection, otherwise it won't look natural. So let's just duplicate what we have done for the light and drag it down onto the pier. And of course, the reflection has to be darker than the light itself. So let's drag down the exposure and make it a little bit cooler. And let's restore the dehaze effect and bring down the white. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, I think it looks pretty nice. So it gives a more visual interest point, which makes the photo more interesting to look at. And another thing, and we can also use the Radial Filter to soften harsh lights in the photo. So let's take this shot that I took in Rome, for example. I've got this very beautiful bridge and a very nice castle here, but this light here in the foreground is really harsh. So I'm gonna use Radial Filter to soften it. Still, let's invert the mask first, so we're only affecting the light. And let's place it directly onto the light source. And also make the filter size roughly about the size of that light. And now we're gonna make it warmer. Maybe not that warm, but somewhere like that. And just darken it slightly. We don't want it to get too dark, otherwise it won't look realistic. And now the most important part. Let's use the haze effect to really smooth out the light here. Right, so let's have a look. Okay, I think it's a bit too dark, so I'm gonna bring back the exposure a bit. Let's see. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good now. Maybe I was a little bit aggressive on that dehaze lighter, so I'm gonna drag it back a little bit more. Okay, I think that's better. So let's have a look. Okay, so this is before and after. And I find this more visually pleasing to the eye. Okay, so that's it for today. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like. And if you want to see more in the future, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like the way of how I edit my photos, I have Lightroom presets available on my website. I'll link in the description, and I'll see you in the next one.